I got kicked out of Ultra Lux the other day. Man, that place gives me the fucking freaks.
Business is good. All the family's got money. Of course, Gamora is where the action is.
Yeah, what? Yeah, I got a problem. And since you're a partner in our little enterprise, that means you got a problem too. Apparently someone from the NCR is aware of our little poker club. He's working on running the info back west, which would disrupt our plans. The catch is, it could be any one of three guys. They're all independent contractors working for the NCR and the Mojave right now. Now, we could stalk him around, do surveillance, maybe even prod him for info, real thorough, you know, learn everything they're hiding. That'd make sure we get the right guy, but... Look, why take a chance? At least that's the way I feel about it. The details are all here. Get it done. You could try Good Springs. I hear that their doctor is some kind of psychotic weapon hoarder. Keeps a whole arsenal of weird shit in his house. Yeah, fine.
There's some serious...
What's up, motherfucker? You looking to start some shit? Just say the word. Plowing your mama. What a whore. Seriously though, fuck off before I whip you silly and fuck you stupid. His day just keeps getting better. Let's gut this fucker!
Thank you. Seen you before. Didn't send you an invite either. Doesn't matter, I suppose. If you're skilled enough to get in here, you're the kind of person I'd like on my clientele list. Please know the sentry bot and keep it at the back of your mind just in case you ever have the urge to tell all your friends about this bunker. Now, what can I do for you? I find business is easiest when we keep things on a need-to-know basis. And, if I'm not mistaken, all you need to know is that my name is Peterson. Very well. This bunker's an old Enclave weapons storage depot. I'll assume you're familiar with their role in history. Both my mother and father were Enclave personnel. When things went to hell at Navarro, they deserted. They correctly assumed that, in all the chaos, no one would bother to check up on an old weapon depot miles from home. When they died, they left this place to me. Does that answer your question? Yes. The Blacklist. While I do sell standard ballistic firearms here, you'll note that my primary stock is energy weapons. If you're at all familiar with the regional power players of the Mojave, you'll have heard of the Van Graaff family. They make a habit of murdering anyone else who thinks of selling energy weapons in their territory. Coincidentally, I'd rather they not know I exist. The NCR is just spiteful. They'd imprison me for life and raise the bunker, simply because it was built by the Enclave. As for the Brotherhood, it's a combination of both. Hatred for the bunker's architects, and a compulsion to own every single energy weapon there is. Of course. Goodbye.
Do not interfere with security operations.
I'm kind of busy here. What do you want? None of your business, that's what. Oh yeah? Well, this will be a nice distraction. Wait. Shit! Van Graaff's! Nobody gets out of here alive! Open fire!
They killed him! Can I, help you with something? Oh, shit.
I'm out of here!
Ah!
That fiend leader shouldn't have messed with our great army. You'll bleed, bitch.
Glad that's over. That sweetie sure is something.
If I wasn't working right now, I'd show you a real nice time.
I wouldn't mind taking a bite of you.
Bosses don't like trouble in their place.
I got kicked out of Ultralux the other day. Man, that place gives me the fucking freaks.
Yeah, fine. Yeah, what? Alright. Good. Maybe next time someone sees something they shouldn't, they can fucking keep it to themselves, huh? Here. This should cover your ammunition expenses, and then some. Yeah, what? Yeah. Take this package to a guy named Jim Farrar. He's the sheriff of this little shithole called New Rockwell, out to the west. Bunch of dumb shit raiders running around all over that place, so I'm not gonna trust any of my usual runners to not get themselves killed. You don't need to come back here after you're done. The sheriff will handle the payment.
Hello.
I'm glad they don't let just any motherfucker through the gate. Freeside smells like shit.